In this tutorial, we will set up a WHERE clause to read data from a PostGIS database and write the data to a file geodatabase. We will also explore other FME parameters that control how data is read from a database. We will work with the parks table in PostGIS. Notice the neighborhood name attribute. We will set up a WHERE clause to read parks only from the West End neighborhood before writing to geodatabase. In FME Workbench, add a PostGIS reader. For dataset, select the PostGIS Training Database connection if you already have it. Otherwise, select Embed Connection Parameters and enter the following values to connect to a PostGIS database on a cloud machine. Select FME Data 2015 for the schema and the parks table within that schema. One of the ways to constrain how much data is read is with a search envelope. We could set that here by entering these X and Y coordinates, and we have an option to clip to the search envelope, but we won't do that now. Click OK to dismiss the reader dialogs. The parks feature type is added to the canvas. Now let's set up a WHERE clause to read just the parks in the West End neighborhood. Open the parks feature type properties. Click on the Format Parameters tab and enter the WHERE clause. Note the use of quotes and double quotes here. This same parameter can be accessed by expanding the PostGIS reader parameters in the Navigator pane, then the feature types, parks, parameters, and format. Connect an inspector to the parks feature type and run the workspace. We can confirm that 16 parks from the West End were read from the parks table. Back in the workspace, let's take a quick look at some other parameters that control how much data to read. The search envelope we saw earlier is also here under the PostGIS reader parameters. The search method works in conjunction with the search envelope. We also have a number of records to fetch at a time parameter. The default is usually fine, but you may want to experiment with this for performance. And of course, all readers have a number of options under the Features to Read parameter. Remove the data inspector. Let's add a file geodatabase writer to complete our translation. From the Writers menu, select Add Writer. Select the File Geodatabase API writer, a location to write the file, and a name for the geodatabase. Connect up the source and destination feature types. Geodatabases only allow one geometry per feature class, so ensure the geometry on the writer feature type is set to polygons. Go ahead and run the workspace. Let's inspect the output geodatabase to confirm that the same parks were written to the geodatabase.